Hey guys, it's Ryan here, and I'm back with another Bowser's Fury video. This is the second one in my series of me doing the Bowser's Fury playthrough. And today we're going to be finishing off this little area right here. This area getting all the shines that we can in the area. So, yeah, it's going to be completing this island, which is called Bounce Pounce Isle. So completing this island and then any other shines that need to be done. So first, you know, I have to get up here. I'm going the long way. There's actually a skip, I know, part of it. Skip part of it, but I'm trying to get like that stuff too. The moons. The cat shines. I don't even know what they're called anymore. These cat shards, that's what they're called. Sorry, that took me like 5 years to figure out. So yeah, I'm just gonna be doing that. And so yeah, another video. So this island has been pretty fun for me. I've always liked it. I know everything is though, so you can do that with Bowser Jr. in this game, so yeah, anything far away from me doesn't really matter. Because you can just grab it like that. So do this. Kind of balance around. So yeah, you just kill them like that. It's really easy to defeat those guys. And I messed that up. So jump, I jump here, and then I jump here, and then I jump right. Then I'll just jump all the way there. This one's actually intended for only being able to get once Bowser's Fury is out, like the big Bowser monster over there. But you don't need it because you can just use the boom and you can use Bowser Jr. There we go, first shine of this island. There we go, that's the first shine of the island. Then you get notified with all my new videos and you'll be able to see how I do in the rest of the series. And if you like the video, leave a like, it helps it out a ton. So if you want other people to see this series, leave a like. There we go. Let's see what's down here. Let's see if any new ones down here. Here, let's get a cat bow because I need it for this part. Because I'm climbing a bit, but anyway, yeah, I'm just climbing. Oh, I forgot this was timed. Hopefully I didn't run out of time. I'm good. Where are the other shines though? I actually don't remember where the rest of them are. I don't remember. But yeah, I'm gonna show you a little exploit here actually. With the island. What you do is you just come right here. You have to have the cat pilot. You climb up here and skip half the island. So if you're like trying to get that any of the shines up there quickly, you can just do that and skip like half the island. Which is pretty nice, but that doesn't work with the cat shards. And there is Bowser's Fury. Here we go, we got it. See, that was quick and easy. Oh yeah, if I go up here, if I climb all the way up here, I can do something fun with those little factors. I can climb all the way up here, once
so you can take the little, the tunnel thing. Yeah, I don't give you tips like that too. But I can just fling around on these. It's kind of fun. This is a time challenge. So yeah, you have to be fast. All the time challenges in this game only give you like 20 seconds. It's kind of hard sometimes. There we go. Collect 15 cat shines. Next time Bowser Fury comes. Alright, where's the last cat shine? One more now. Oh yes, the key. Yeah, here's where that exploit can be helpful now. This will be very helpful because that saves time. And I did it. That was stressful. Ooh, that was very lucky. I could have gotten a little worse. Yeah, here's the key. Here, I remember. What did I just... What? That worked? I can't believe that actually worked. Better. Well, I'm gonna zoom up here and... Fury blocks. Come on, Bowser. Come on. Here. I'm right here. Oh. Yep. How did that miss? Come on. Did you get it? Yes. Okay. Alright. There we go. I'm glad that's done. Oh, hey, I got a potion. I don't know how. Kitten. Okay, here we go. Down here. I was hoping I could do this faster. Here we go. We're almost there. Yay! Now I just have to wait for Bowser to be back, so I can use the Giga Bell. There's a lonely cat here. Cat is missing its child. See if the cat will follow me. No. You're coming with me. Yes. You're happy now. You're now a happy child. That was really easy. pets are the best part of the game, honestly. I'm not very good at them, but they're still competitive. Okay, this is the new area. That's it? I thought I'd be able to at least knock him down to full health. Full health. Full damage. Looks like you knew what to say. Call 22 weekend. And 18. Okay. Well, thank you for watching this video. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, and subscribe if you want to see the rest of the series. Thank you for watching. Bye.